have to dedicate this next one to our friend who's out in the jungle. I think you know what I mean. Eating witchetty grubs and crying and what have you. We're talking about Matthew Wright here, in case you know.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right.
Come on, share.
on that, I promise.
About having the wrong topping on your pizza. You wake up one morning in the fish tank face down, you've grown gills and you can't speak anymore. Don't trust Domino pizzas, they're trying to fuck you up. One, two, three, four.
When I was young,
you should play for fun. Yes, I used to play for fun. But now right now, right here, I get down on my knees. Yes, I get down on my knees. And I thank God. Yes, I thank God. I say I thank God. That I still play for the fun. Yes, I still play for the fun. hundreds of them, yeah, I know.
Thank you.
work out which one of them that's called.
Thank you.
the frame glimmering in the distance.
Thank you.
do one more, then we're going to go. Right over in the corner, wearing his best skull shirt of the evening. On keyboards and vocals, Andy Roid. And just in front of him, slightly more dulcet but rather more anarchical, on keyboards and vocals, Mark Robson. Drums, percussion and other things very close to my ears. Woody Wood! On guitar, sitar, guitar, guitar, and guitar, guitar, guitar. Slim Verhoef!
And on the dancing that just before, Angel. And on the sound, thank you very much, fantastic. AJ. AK.
What about Pete?
It's short for his name. It's someone, yeah, that's him over there. Pete, the bass, the bass.
This one's for Nick Nimbus. Nice to see you, mate.
God bless you. Good night. Thank you so much for coming. better than before. Well, I would have if I tuned into Floating Anarchy Radio. Mushroom Grove.